in here with me, and she's crazy enough to do this second challenge for me, actually. I did the spicy ramen challenge, which I will link below, but this is the 2x spicy.
Oh man.
So let's see. She's a little bit nervous.
I'm really scared.
And I have milk for her, just in case. I also brought mine, too, just in case.
But size matters.
Yeah, size matters. Just in case, because apparently the Scoville rate of this is 8,700 something.
I don't know what that means, but that sounds intimidating.
So it's like pretty high, apparently. But apparently, so I can take ghost pepper, and I was checking it out just out of curiosity. And that ghost pepper rate, Scoville rate, is actually 850,000 Scoville rate.
I definitely can.
So I'm completely, yeah, I don't know. But I'm still nervous. All right, we're gonna put in the seaweed flakes and the sesame in here. So each one has, like, we both have a bag of the ramen in here because last time we couldn't finish, like, two bags. So, all right, girl, here it is, 2x spicy.
Oh man,
I'm gonna have to probably get up and show them this up close.
Okay, I can't even open the bag.
Up close and personal.
My body telling me not to open it.
Your body's like, no, rejection.
No. Wow, this looks pretty red.
It's like stained. Oh, it smells just like the black ramen one. The one that came in the black bag. Over here.
Okay.
Just dump it. So I'm gonna come up and just show you guys. Yum-mo. Look at that.
Oh my gosh, my mouth is like watering just by like...
Alright, so we'll just eat it as fast as humanly possible.
I haven't mixed
and
it.
And let's not choke.
Well, I have you here. You can save me.
I don't know the Heimlich maneuver, just FYI. So...
I don't know. I'm okay.
Okay, ready?
Okay. Okay. Ready?
Yeah. Okay, ready? This is also my first meal of the day. Ooh!
I'm sweating.
Nice kick.
That's quite a kick.
You know, from like the last spicy ramen challenge, I now buy that and eat it for fun because it's so good.
It is really good.
Yeah.
But it is pretty spicy. Oh man, I feel it on my tongues. On my tongs, because I have two apparently. Oh my god.
But you said that you can take spicy pretty well.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Until I met you. Oh my god.
This is so good. And you know,
is
this
spicy for you?
It's spicy, but I think I can take it.
Okay.
So this you can only buy, it's not even in the States, you can only buy it on eBay. Oh, so good.
It is good. Oh my gosh.
So, compared to this and to the halal guys, spicy pepper, like what does that feel like?
It's a different kind of spice. My tongue is like on fire right now. It's good though. It's really good.
I haven't tried that before.
Yeah, you need to try it. It's really good.
Yeah, I need to go and try it.
Whew! Mel, I'm like sweating.
Are you really?
I'm sweating.
I'm not sweating. Am I sweating?
She is. You're a badass. Oh my god.
I wish I could eat two bags in one sitting, but since I started working out and since I started trying to eat a little bit better, mm-hmm. I think my stomach has shrunk.
Mm.
And so it's like I can't eat as much anymore.
Mm-hmm.
And well, even though I want to continue like mukbangs and stuff like that, I want to like choose like healthier options to do.
Yeah. Have you thought about like possible mukbang stuff that you want to do that are healthy?
Well, I know that you don't like fish, but one of them is going to be like poke bowl. So that's coming up soon. Hopefully.
I'm such a wimp compared to you.
No, you're doing really good. Have you seen the videos? I'll show you videos.
Oh yeah. Man.
But like, to let people know, cause like Kim is so good with her like fitness regime and eating habit. Like, let people know how, what makes you like stay motivated for fitness.
I need a break because I'm sweating.
Okay.
Oh my goodness. Oh. I'm like shaking.
Are you really?
Yeah. Oh man, this is good though.
It's got the same like taste.
It's really tasty.
But it's just like 2 times spicy.
Yeah, it's just, my mouth feels like it's legit on fire.
This time I didn't do the veggies, because I feel like last time I did the veggies, it probably filled me up a lot faster.
Oh, I gotcha.
Whew, but it clears your sinuses.
Oh, it really does.
I was worried too, because I was having like a cough, and I don't know if it's from allergies or from like a cold, but I was worried I would be coughing through this whole video.
Mm-hmm. So it's allergies, right? Oh man.
I think it is. But it's spicy, guys. You feel free to like take this challenge, because
man,
it was good though.
Yeah, no, Mel is amazing. Because like I'm definitely suffering. Like I'm
sweating.
Oh, I am.
You are?
Oh yeah, I am.
Well, I don't sweat that much anyway to begin with. Whew. But it's clearing the sinuses.
Mine too. I'm gonna be bright red.
You are?
Probably. Oh my goodness.
I had the bags for like about a few weeks now, just to wait for Kim to come back from her cruise.
Yeah. Oh. I'm trying so hard not to drink the milk right now. Oh man.
Done.
I'm getting there.
But not gonna lie, that thing was spicy. Like I feel it burning all the way down my throat.
I'm almost there.
I don't like milk either.
I want to finish this challenge. Oh.
Mm. Oh. Are you good?
Almost.
She's so good.
I'm trying to get the last couple of noodles.
And then you're good.
Is that good?
Yeah.
Whew. I can't even grip them. My hands are shaking. And I'm done.
How do you feel?
Oh. I have sweat. Oh my god, I'm sweating. Do you have a napkin, Mel?
Yeah. Would you take this challenge again?
I would if you would take it with me.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. I'm allowed to drink now. Okay. Oh my gosh.
She is allowed to drink the milk.
Oh, that
I just got water. But it lingers, like I can still feel it. But something in like milk and then also in eggs bind the hotness. So.
Oh my gosh.
But it's burning.
Mm. Definitely burning right now. I kind of got crazy eyes going on.
Are you seeing spots?
Not spots, but. Oh my gosh. I feel like it's getting hotter, like in my throat.
It shouldn't. Is it getting hotter?
Mm-hmm. It is.
It's got that lingering effect.
Oh my gosh. I'm like shaking.
The coolness of the water helps like the burning of the mouth. So I hope you guys enjoy this. Actually, Kim, you still like, let's like talk about like what keeps you motivated to stay fit. Since you couldn't answer it.
This is like, I'm gonna be like gasping for air right now too, but well, I feel like I just want to push myself as much as possible, and you know, it's always been a goal of mine, a dream of mine, to like get a six pack. So I'm taking strides to like, you know.
And she's getting there.
Slowly.
Yeah, but she's getting there. And then obviously like beach season is coming up.
Mm-hmm.
And we're going on a trip
together
to Phoenix. So we need to be at least beach bod ready.
Yeah.
I don't think I'm there, but I have two bathing suits that I want to like shoot, even though I'm not gonna go to the pool because, you know, I don't swim. I don't know
really?
How to swim.
Are you serious?
Yeah, so it's just for picturegram.
Picture.
So yeah, I'm gonna do that.
Can we get some more milk?
Oh my God. More milk.
Whew. Still hurting.
But yeah, like that's gonna be really fun. And did I say where we're gonna go?
Yeah, Phoenix, right?
Okay, yeah. But I wanted to make it a surprise. Anyway, it was fine. So yeah, we're going
surprise!
To Phoenix with another blogger friend of ours, Diane Queen's Horseball. But it's gonna be super fun. And this is the first time that we've actually gone together as a girls trip.
Yeah.
So hopefully we won't kill each other.
No way, we're all like chill.
So because you know, it's one of those where it's like you go on a trip and it makes or breaks your friendship. So it's like if we survive this trip, then our friendship is meant to last.
Yeah, forever.
If you don't see us talking afterwards, then you'll know why.
No. I love you.
Friends forever. Yeah, friends forever.
Yay.
BFF. And then poor Jax. He was a little grouchy today, but I don't know why. Like he's here being our little companion.
Hi.
He just said hi to the camera because he's so cute.
Him?
Yeah.
Oh, I show him all the time.
Oh, dude.
All the time. And I don't know if people
he's, like,
just like
scuffling.
Yeah. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for joining me in this spicy 2x nuclear challenge. We survived. So if you want to take this challenge, go ahead and do so and let me know in the comments and I'll check it out. And also please check out Kim's blog and also her YouTube channel. I want her to post more. So encourage her to post more. She's just a little bit like
camera shy.
But she's not. She's like perfectly natural. Anyways, yeah, go to her channel and like, you know, put some encouraging words for her to post more videos. Alright guys, I'll see you in my next post. If you have any other mukbang challenge or just mukbang in general, feel free to comment down below as well. Alright, bye!
Bye!
Alright.
Hello!
It's recording.
Oh, it is?
Don't be a weirdo.
That's really hard.
You did good, girl!